Okay, here is a tour of my studio. Tour of Johnny's studio. Here we go. Here's the most important thing. Coffee. As you will notice, there's not much left. Ooh, here's a 3D on coffee. Ooh, zoom. Zoom in on the coffee. And here's my... Here we go. I got this for Christmas. What's this guy?
Hello there, boys and girls. Hi. I'm a happy little reindeer. Oh, I had too much fiber this morning. I had a bran muffin. Here we go. I feel so much better. Oh, yes. Oh, there we go. Oh, little candy reindeer turds. Oh, yes. Always remember the importance of fiber, kids. Okay, now here. Here's my gizmo. This is a zoom pedal in which I can make my guitar sound electric or totally metal or acoustic. Alright. Extremely metal. There's the damn light that's blinding my eyes. There's my sit-up bench. As you'll notice, it has a considerable amount of dust on it. Anyway, here's my guitar. And I'm going to pick it up because it's plugged in and sit up. Here's my keyboard, too. Look at that. And there's a whole bunch of crap. Tons of crap on it. Here we go, kids. Here's my new. There we go. Mandolin. Zoom in on the mandolin. Ooh. Oh, crap. Here's a pretty cool, there's my jukebox. Yep. There's my chair, my funky chair. There's the keyboard. There's the studio there. Here we go. There's a stupid girl there. Freaked out, paranoid bitch. Paranoid. Now, here, let's measure my chart progress. Look at there, number 3 on the charts. Turn that light down. Number 3 on the charts. Yeah. What I really want to show you here is my what I'm most proud of is my chart position in the global chart. Now, here we go. Here's my digital distribution, not much. Alright, now here, let's look at my status. Look at all this crap. Here we go. Okay, here's my chart position. Alright, here we go. Now, what I'm really proud of is you look here. I don't know if you can see it, but my chart position globally, I'm number 170,606. Woohoo! Oh yeah, I'm kicking ass on the global charts. That means there's only 170,606 bands between me and a number one spot. Wait a minute. I went from number 14, local charts, number 14, to... And here we go, if my computer wasn't so slow, you could see. Number 3. Ah, but globally, on the global rock charts, only number 35,695. That means there's only 35,695 bands between me and the number one spot. Yeah, I'm right up there with a kazoo player and a guy who hums show tunes because he doesn't know the words. Oh yeah, I am just kicking ass I am kicking major ass.
Oops. Oh, shit.
Alright, drop the phone. That'll be... damn it, I dropped my phone once already.
Crap.
Oh, well. I hope I didn't fuck it up.
Alright, well, there's one amplifier. There's a studio amplifier. You can see all the crap there. More crap. Wires. This room is pretty hazardous. And there's the main computer. A bunch of discs on it. And there's some drums. Here you go, kids. If you want to get some drum samples, you can steal them over this. You already know that. Well, let's go back to Mr. Reindeer. How you feeling? How you feeling, Mr. Reindeer? Oh, not too good today, John. Not too good. I had a little too much oatmeal today. Oh, okay. There we go. Reindeer pellets. Okay. Alright, well, say goodbye, Mr. Reindeer. Goodbye, John. Goodbye, everybody. And be sure to go to John's Reverb Nation music page and hit on all the songs, because it makes him feel better. He needs a little help there. Makes him feel better about himself, yeah. But he's doing something with his life. There we go. Bye, Mr.